their final address to the media, to everybody watching, to all the fans out there at home. Deontay, it's the last time that we're going to ask you to do this. I know you particularly are sick of the media this time around. You can have your opportunity to give your final comments.
What more that I can say that hasn't already been said, you know? I just tell you guys to prepare yourself and prepare yourself on the battlefield and get ready for war. Because this is right here, because this is going to be an amazing fight come October the 9th. And as you see, I'm wearing my red outfit, so I want it back in blood. And I'm looking forward to it. And I'll see you guys there.
Tyson, you're up.
Well, I've got a lot to say, actually. Here's something that I think I need to say. It's like, Wilder said that I only won the second fight because I cheated, but then he goes and changes his whole team and does all this extra training and trains as hard as he's ever trained and brung on all his team and all that. So I ask the question is, if I only won because I cheated, what was the point in changing everything and doing all this other work? Can anybody answer that question? I know he can't, doesn't have the brains to. So no one can answer that question, can they? So, the fact that I've egg in your face, bitch, is the word. That's what we say. And here's another one. He says he wants to do bad things to me and hurt me and do all this malice feelings and he's got anger and aggression. Well, for those who hold a hot coal with the intentions of throwing it at somebody, guess what? They're the ones who's going to get burnt. I don't want to hurt Deontay Wilder. I just want to beat him in a fight. And he knows what he's saying is lies. And deep down in his soul, he knows that he lost. And he'll lose again. And he lost the first time, he lost the second time, and he's gonna lose the third time. And guess what? After this fight, he'll be back working in that fast food chain that he was working at earlier on in his career. Because that's the only place he's gonna be welcome.
It's easy to answer
retirement
your question.
For him.
It's
retirement,
easy to answer your question.
Retirement, Dosser.
The answer to your question is why you changed for the first and second.
No, that ain't the answer to the question. That's another question. So that's not an answer. If I only won because I cheated, why do all this extra training?
Why you change? Why you change the first and second? Why you change the first and second?
As long as I didn't
cheat. So ask yourself that question.
You got to ask yourself the question. If I've done all this cheating,
I see nervous energy.
Yeah. Then why has he not prepared himself? He hasn't done any extra steps at all to stop me from cheating again.
Why you explain yourself?
I'm not explaining myself. I'm asking you the question.
You haven't denied any
what
allegations
have you done
to this point.
I don't need to deny it because it's
you
true.
You know what I'm saying? You
it's
haven't denied any allegations.
I had knuckle dusters on. I had a turbo jet on me.
You don't
feet.
Even want certain media in here to give
all
you the
it.
Tough questions.
All
you have
it.
Nobody to give you the tough questions.
And there's nobody in here that can ask me a tough question.
So when it's like
you're
that.
You're in denial and you're getting knocked out.
Let's make it happen.
And you're going to retire. Retire.
You don't know nothing about knocking no one out.
Do yourself a favor.
You don't have knockout power.
Your legacy's in bits.
Even in my worst times, you still hit like a bitch. I didn't feel nothing.
No one's even believed you.
I didn't feel anything. You were wondering why I kept getting up and getting up. Because I didn't feel nothing. You have no power. You're not a knockout artist.
Well, I knocked you out, didn't I, Dosser?
Nah, I went out on my feet.
That's a knockout.
I had a disloyal trainer to throw the towel in.
Dosser.
And guess what? When someone throw the towel in, after the boss tell them not to do, the employee get fired.
Yeah, but you said I had knuckle dusters on. JD is in the room while I had the fucking guts on.
That don't
Why
matter.
Didn't he say something then?
Hey,
he's in on it
don't
too.
Don't worry about him.
He's in on it.
Don't worry about him. I handle
and
my team
behind
like
you.
I handle my
Shelly
team.
Finkel, he's in
you
on
handle
it too.
Yours like you handle yours.
You're a weak man. You get knocked out.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm the only one that defended my title 10 times. I go down in history as six.
Titles.
How many times
That's
have you defended?
Like you. Dosser's like
I don't
you
have to cheat.
I don't need to.
I've never had to cheat in years.
I've come here
if you look up your history
today,
and you look up my history,
like Trump,
which I advise everyone to do their homework.
Dressed as me on a training day.
You look up you and you look up me, I'm a nun in this sport, baby.
You ain't
I don't have to cheat.
You will only ever
I don't have
be
to
remembered.
Eat more meat. I don't have to. I don't have to stick shit up my ass to make me feel a certain type of way.
That's your legacy.
I don't have to use certain things. I don't have to manipulate my gloves. I don't have
you
to do those
you do.
Things.
You have to do it all.
At night,
you have to do it all.
So at night when I look into the mirror,
loser,
at night when I look into the mirror, I know I'm a
so
real
makes two
king,
losers.
A real champion.
And you're going to get knocked
you
out on Saturday night.
I don't,
no problem. I don't feel you because you're a
and if I don't stub another glove
insecure,
up in my life, I'm good.
Shit.
That's
you
the difference between me and you. I don't have to fight another day in my life.
Doesn't matter.
I'm good.
Because your legacy's already finished.
I'm good.
All the excuses.
I'm good. How,
you've been
can
done.
You say the same
you've
thing?
You've been done. Finished.
Can
you've
you say the same thing?
You've been beat. You've been
so
humiliated.
Keep your nose.
And you've been busted.
And let's
end
get
off.
Ready.
End
let's
off.
Go.
And that's it. And there's no one
nervous
in here
energy.
Can accept the fact that this little pussy got his ass handed to him, not once, but twice, and he can't do nothing about it.
Because
he ain't fucking man enough.
I accept
that's why.
It. I accept. Look.
Tell him what to say, Shelley. Come on. Tell him what to say. It's
when
fine.
I was in the condition that I was in, I could have stopped the fight. I could have went back to my corner. But you know what? I'm a king. I'm a warrior.
You didn't look like a king when you was getting fucked
and
up in that corner.
I accepted what I was going through to still fight you.
Yeah, you look like a dosser.
I still accepted
like
it. And you still couldn't
like
knock
king,
me
king.
Out. You still
you
couldn't
like
do
a
that.
Dosser.
But guess what? If
you
the roles
like
were reversed
like the
and you was in the situation
when
I was
in,
they would have called 911.
Your one trainer, second, J.D. Sorry.
Someone please call 911.
He done you a favor, Mark Breland. He saved your life that night.
Don't know.
You didn't want to sack him. You wanted to give him a pay rise. A pay rise.
So why is he terminated?
He needed a pay rise.
I'm willing to die in the ring.
I don't know how wise this is, but we are
going to
ask you to face off.
So it ain't no savings
my life.
That's why I do the things outside of the ring. And my family have an understanding. My children have an understanding that daddy has a dangerous job. If there's no other sport in this world that have collected as many lives as boxing.
Amen
so
to
I
that.
Understand what I'm going through.
And
so
we respect both of you for those reasons. Can
children.
I ask
We're
both
good.
Of you
I don't respect
to stand
I think
up.
He's a bum.
Deontay, will you do us a favor? Can
bum
you
Dosser.
Stand up? We're going to do a favor.